Hi everyone, Lewis here. I'm going to show you how to hatch eggs in this video. And please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to the channel. Also, hit the bell for alerts when I upload the new content to the channel, especially those with disabilities similar to mine. Eggs are either 2K, 5K, 7K, or 10K, with 2K, 5K, or 10K being white, while 7K eggs have yellow shells. 2K eggs also have green spots, as originally 5K and 10K eggs early in Pokemon Go's life cycle shared this design of white shells with green spots until later updates gave 5K and 10K eggs different colored spots. 5K eggs have yellow spots, while 10K eggs have purple spots. As for 7K eggs, they have pink spots. Eggs can be obtained either through spinning Pokestops, gems as rewards through Adventure Sync, or through gifts from friends. Common Pokemon can be hatched from 2K and 5K eggs, including starters from each generation, while 7K eggs will either contain baby or pre-evolved forms of Pokemon from generations 2 through 4, or Alolan forms of Generation 1 Pokemon, and rare Pokemon will hatch from 10K eggs. 7K eggs can only be found when gifts are opened, while 2K, 5K, or 10K eggs are obtained through Adventure Sync, spinning stops, or gems. To hatch eggs, you have to walk a certain amount of kilometers until you get a screen that shows the egg hatching and the Pokemon breaking out of the shell. Some Pokemon, like regionals, can hatch from eggs during some special in-game events, to even distances can be shortened due to events. Thanks for watching, everyone! You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And remember, it's time for adventure!